It's my most important job, not my work, being a father to my two kids. They're out of the house, but I can't help but worry. And now that extremists are threatening their rights, it's scary. Especially when almost every Senate Republican voted against the right to condoms, the pill, and IUDs. But Senator Jackie Rosen has our back, voting for the Right to Contraception Act. Call Senator Rosen and thank her for protecting our freedoms.